Good evening and welcome to our CA Choir and Orchestra concert hosted by First Community Church. My name is Ryan Jenkins and I have the joy of being the choir director at CA, and you're in for a wonderful treat this evening of music, kind of tipping our cap to our friends from the north, our Canadian friends, since we are going to be visiting them in just a week and a half from now. So this first piece is entitled The Bridge Builder by Canadian composer Eleanor Daley.
Thank you. C'est pas que peu de beau serait à Magnani. C'est pas que peu de beau serait à Magnani. C'est pas que peu de beau. Satu sera si se jamba hati.
That next piece was entitled Sehati by a friend of mine, Tracy Wong, and that was in Malay and English, featuring Adi Sadana and Chaz Moore. This next piece features another language, French, which a lot of our Canadian friends to the north speak, and it features our orchestra director, Mr. Nathan Greenwood, on the violin. So this is Take This Thread. It's so nice to work with wonderful colleagues that can play the violin like that. So again, thank you, Mr. Greenwood. This next piece, you're actually a very special audience because you're the first group of people to ever hear this piece performed, ever. So this is a piece that we had commissioned by Canadian composer Matthew Emery, and it's entitled With My Heart I'll Sing. We've Zoomed with him once or twice. We've gotten some feedback from him, and we'll meet him in person. Well, they will. I have. We'll meet him in person when we go to Canada in a week and a half. And so please enjoy the world premiere of With My Heart I'll Sing.
I shall sing with the
Now we're going to have a brief transition change as our orchestra friends come up to join us for a few pieces together. The last name slash the whole name of this composer is the same as the piece that we just played or sung. So Matthew Emery is a friend of mine from my time when I lived in Toronto. And this piece, Sleep Now, I first was introduced to it when it was just for a cappella choir. But talking to Matthew over the summer, I was like, do you have any pieces that you have that are for choir and orchestra? He's like, oh, I have an arrangement of this piece, Sleep Now, that incorporates both strings and voices. So this is Matthew Emery's Sleep Now for choir and orchestra.
Thank you.
This next piece you're going to hear is an arrangement of a pop piece entitled New World, and the arrangement is by Canadian composer Mark Sirett. So this is New World.
Hi, everyone. Oh, I don't know if it's on. Do I need to turn it? Oh, there it is. Hi, everybody. I'm Nathan Greenwood, as previously seen on violin. I saw some. Oh, that's for the choir. Can we give another round of applause for the choir, please? The very first thing that I want to do is I want to say thank you to First Community North for letting us borrow your space tonight. This concert really feels like it wouldn't have been possible at our school. And to get all of these musicians on stage and have the choir behind us in a space that really helps resonate that, this just seemed like a perfect fitting. And so I want to say thank you to Columbus Academy as well. I want to say thank you to Columbus Academy for recognizing the need that we had to come here and supporting us in that endeavor. We have fantastic spaces at our school, and this was just one where we were like, I think we're pushing the limits, and so we feel very supported for that. What's going to happen here, and I should have done it while the choir was transitioning, is we're going to have a very quick transition. The students that are in the concert orchestra are going to move, and they're going to come up towards the front of the ensemble for their first piece, which is called Square Dance. And then immediately after that, I'm going to switch back. We're going to play some combined pieces and then end the evening with a piece called Heart of Fire by a friend of mine, Lauren Bernofsky. So they're going to switch now. They're going to do it quickly and quietly. Look at them go. It's great. Right, I think they're mostly ready to go. We're going to check tuning, and then up first is Geometric Dances, the Square Dance. I was just going to have them stand to be recognized, but they're just ready to get on to the next thing. So again, another quick, quiet transition. The next two pieces are lullabies. The first one is a Beethoven lullaby, and then the other one is just Lullaby. And the reason that I've got so many lullabies on this concert is because when Mr. Jenkins and I first talked about it, it wasn't about an ode to the North, it was about sleep. And then all of a sudden it was all about Canada, and I was unwilling to change. So that's why the choir pieces were all Canadian and ours are something else. So I hope you enjoy a Beethoven lullaby. Both classes have really enjoyed this one. It's a very simple melody. It's the Ode to Joy that you're familiar with, but Brian Balmages has taken it and made it this very beautiful, sonorous thing that's not so peppy. So I hope you enjoy that. This is a Beethoven lullaby.
Thank you.
Our final piece is called Heart of Fire. It was written by a friend of mine who I met in Bloomington, Indiana, where I was doing my doctoral and master's work. And it's a wonderful piece. It's really flashy, and it has nothing to do with sleep. We did it 100% because we were going to a contest. And so, you know, my adherence to a theme is only skin deep, I think. So I hope you enjoy this piece. Hot mic. I hope you enjoy this piece, and it's our last one. At the conclusion of the concert, those families that are associated with the Toronto trip, we're gonna have a real quick turnover, but we're gonna have a trip meeting to talk through like some of the rules and all of the nitty-gritty things, and also go over some of the important things that maybe are missing, like documents and things. So we hope to see you down here in the front at the conclusion of the concert. Get some water and stretch a little bit, but let's say 5 minutes after the end, we'll meet. Sound good? Great. Enjoy Heart of Fire. Thank you. again. On behalf of Mr. Jenkins and myself, thank you so much for being here. In about 5 minutes, Toronto trip meeting down front. Thank you so much for being here.